Here's some of my latest baits that I made today. The weather was so nice. It was 11 degrees, so it was a great day to make some baits. These are black and blue, but they have some nice little green flecks in them. Really, I think they turned out really well. I really like this one here that I made. It turned out really well. You can see all the different colors that I added to it. Hopefully it'll give me some good success this spring when the bass start getting active again.